Thank you very much, Jonathan. Next on the ice, we have Rebecca Day.